Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Ah, not quite right.
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Here?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Glad we explored.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Did you see that over there? How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir. That is discouraging. There's a broken door up to the left, behind the spring. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. You should look. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
Another door! Let's beat these guys and check there! Behind!
Behind you! Poison!
Yeah.
Shall we?
Where's this thing?
Elsewhere first.
Fine. Powered up. We're almost there.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train.
Clever.
He'll be up there in no time.
You can't go far. Okay, new exercise. But think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here? Whoa, what happened here?
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Breeze. We might be able to get out of here. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Yeah.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
I think I can hear something in there.
Statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Bloody Draugr hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Thank you.
dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. Get off us! Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it, pup.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? Proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Go! Oh.